before that cat was back. And the in the club said cat was back. How about the thugs over there who said cat was back? And the bloods over there who said cat was back?
I don't have to tell y'all how it is in the struggle. Police chasing you down, you start to bubble. Cracks and blood is in the huddle. It's raining cats and dogs and kids in the puddle. I'm still in the game like Papa Chad, eat double. Hard head causing the trouble. State hoes wanna see behind the bubble so they can stop being your man. Space invading that taking up land. Try to understand my ill pain. No matter what you do, I'm still game in the struggle. Don't believe that.
Yeah, and yo, I told y'all before that cat was back. And the club said cat was back. How about the thugs over there who said cat was back? And the bloods over there who said cat was back?
This right here, that's called the helping hand. You know what I'm saying? It's Jesus, and then with a flick of the whatever, you can see the Virgin Mary.
Peep how the picture like changes.
Yeah,
when
that's
you
what I'm saying. It goes from Jesus to the Virgin Mary.
Exactly.
You peeping that, you getting that?
This right here, this is the Sacred Heart of Jesus right here. That's the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Those are just angels. This right here looks like
St. Clara. St. Clara, she protects children.
St. Clara looks out for all of the infants and guides them. And she's like the guardian angel for the children. I'm not familiar with them.
So what religion do you practice?
Well, my grandmother and my grandfather was Pentecostal. And my mother is, she's, I think, Baptist. My father was Baptist too, so I follow the Christian faith. I've studied Islam. I've been to the mosque and I mace a lot with the Muslims. I recognize Islam as the peak of religion because of its culture and its the language was what was a language that was before the English language. So I feel like there's more purity in the Islamic culture, but at the same time, in the Quran, or the Quran, it speaks of Jesus and Maryam, which is Mary, the mother of Jesus. This I'm not really familiar with.
What about 5%? I know a lot of your fan base recognize that you, along with some of the other associates that you have, were 5%ers. What is that? What can you explain that a little bit?
Well, I did a lot of studying in the Islamic culture as well. They believe that the 5% nation believe that they are the gods of the elders, the gods of the gods, who were here before us. You know, they say, you know, even in the good book, it says to live as Jesus. To live as Jesus, Jesus was said that he's one with God. So we will become one with God in the 5% nation of Islam, and it teaches the basic fundamentals of life through mathematics. Like, one would be knowledge, and knowledge would be to know, listen, observe, and also to respect. Knowledge is the foundation of all things in existence, such as the sun is the foundation of the solar system, and the Asiatic black man is the foundation of his family. But one also would be equivalent to A in the alphabet, which is Allah. And Allah is the Most High. it means God in Arabic or in another text, but Allah is supposed to is the all I see, and it's the arm, leg, arm, supreme head. The completion of Islam would be knowledge, wisdom, and understanding. Because knowledge comes first. I broke down knowledge to you. Wisdom is the manifestation of knowledge, is the wise words one used to make his knowledge known, which brings us to understanding. And the understanding is to see all things clearly and not for what they appear to be. But when you break it down mathematically in the text of family, it would be knowledge, wisdom, and understanding. And man would be knowledge, wisdom would be woman, and understanding would be the child. And understanding is also the best part, which is that seed. It's that mental seed. And when you get knowledge, wisdom, and understanding, when you get man, woman, and child, it automatically goes forth to culture. Because that's what you need in order to make a culture. You need a man, woman, and a child. So you get knowledge, wisdom, and understanding, bring forth culture. And once you got a culture, that's when you got power. See, Islam is a way of life. It ain't a religion. It's a way of life. I, self, Lord, and Master, son. And it's like, yo, I had to go 360 degrees. See, that's 36 again. Mm. See what I'm saying? Mm. I'm complete now. And it's over for all of the compo. I'm back right now, son. The DVD albums, everything I touch from here, straight. Platinum, diamond, ruby, sapphire, element, wood, water, fire, gas, liquid, air, man. I am the unordinary light. Yeah, son. Today my physical, son. I'm 36. All being born and born. Born, that means to be in existence. That's why I keep telling y'all I'm here. When you see me, I'll be like, yo, I'm here, son. I'm here. I'm here, that's all I can say. Born means to be in existence, son. Word is to let knowledge be born. You know what I'm saying? Knowledge is the first, son. It's like you got, it's like three and six. It's like three is the understanding. You know what I'm saying? Six is the equality. Understand the equality and born that, and born, son. When you understand your equality, and born. I understand my equality. I know my wealth. I know my worth, son. I know what my values are, man. I got this, son. I'm here. Word up. This my next album is called Transition. Transition means to come from hell and into heaven. Straight up and down. Because you gotta love. You gotta love. It's like when you met your girl, it was love. Everything was love. Then you had to go through hell. You had to go through that hell, man, in order to come out right. It's my word. That's why I be saying that. That's why I be like, that's my word. Word up, because I want you to feel that. And it's like, that's one of my growls. Like a dog or a cat. You know what I'm saying? That's my word. The divine I can see in your mind. Praises Bindu. Thanks and praise with the pencil. This is real, something I could feel. I do this without a deal. For God, I'm surviving. It's not about driving the Benz. Yeah, I got the ends, but I still need friends so I can share my love. Push come to shove, I'ma cry for my mother Linda Hill. Even I distill, driving through Park Hill. Most of the time I was high. Me and Ghost sat down, asked ourselves why. Did time in jail when everything else seemed to fail. Most started to bail. It was hard to get mail. Separated from my seeds, now I'm telling the tale. Cause in the fire I proceeded to burn. But then God blessed me with another turn. He taught me to be more concerned. Like a grandmother making you learn. See, at 160, that's how it is. It's not about showbiz. We living in the orphanage. your head to the sky. Life is a privilege. It's the yin and the yang. Transition, part one.
Little money in the air, son. Turn it up.
Hey, throw some cook, baby.
From the project chick to executive sex, I be hopping on them off, I'm like, look who's next. And then I seen them up, now they just be getting me vexed. Trying to take care of my C's, I ain't all about sex and the serial shit either. I met you as a don, but you wasn't a diva. You was mixed up for real until I gave you the fever. I gave you mad knowledge, I ain't just give you the reefer. My beloved, you feel ugly, but I'm loving you deeper. You like my baby, you know what I mean? You like my baby mother. You like my baby mother for death. You like my baby mother, Shanae. I'm dying to eat her. I'm dying. Now here go. I be hopping on them off. I'm like, look who's next. Then I see them up. Now they just be getting me vexed. Trying to take care of my seeds. I ain't all about sex and material shit either. I met you as a don, but you wasn't a diva. You was mixed up for real, so I gave you the fever. And I gave you mad knives. I ain't just give you the reefer. My beloved, you feel ugly, but I'm loving you deeper. You like my baby's mother, and I'm dying to teach her not to eat that pork. But you acting like there's something that I do in New York. Listen, have me for self, girl, play a position. I'm a for real nigga, boo, I don't deal with superstition. I'm foofoo when I multiply, cause that's a large mission. And I don't wanna sell crack, but if my ribs start touching, I'ma pump them sacks. Get the game popping off while I pump these raps. Yeah, it's me, man, big dog from New York. With my down south niggas like talk is pork. Gets loose with it, stack juice and pop a deuce with it. Chicks on the side while my crew spit it. Holla.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Word, son, we just trying to get a dollar, son. At all. You know what I mean? Yeah, all my niggas, yo, it's time to get this paper, no matter the cause. Even if we gotta make a nigga strip through his drawers, we be on tours. Plus, keep a little gold teeth, keep a little something for the niggas who wanna roll deep. Check it out, man, where's the beef? Fuck that, keep something tucked right in the fuck pocket. Just in case we gotta blow something out the socket. You know we came in the game and rocked it. Got mad toolies and guns and popped it. Got mad albums and we shopped it. When the time was right, then we dropped it. And y'all niggas that was tight, y'all copped it. But all of y'all niggas that wanna trespass, be frontin', talking all that bullshit trash, those the niggas is gonna get met. In the street, one of those niggas might get wet. I'm a space cadet. Yeah, I heard what you said, nigga. But you ain't gonna do nothing when I leave you red, nigga. You and your whole clique. Them niggas stink, y'all sick. Me and Street Flavor roll thick. We your next door neighbor. Better believe we want more potatoes and more of those leaves, nigga. Go ahead, man, fill that Dutch. Cause best believe, nigga, we be filling eyes up. What? South, nigga, that's what's up. 95, nigga, that's what's up. Watch out for black, watch out for biz, nigga. You know how we get down, that's his, nigga. On the block, we pump that rock.
A lot of royalties was coming up, yeah. Missing, you know, a lot of monies was being distributed to other resources rather than the sources it was due to, you know, and to this day I still have yet to reap those benefits, you know, and it's coming out even more right now in the States that, you know, that Wu-Tang, you know, has a lot of financial problems with a lot of members of the group. You know, the head owners.
What's going on there?
Wu-Tang. It's discrepancies are coming up over that cream. Mm-hmm. You know, it's like a lot of brothers felt like they was robbed, but nobody really wanted to voice it. But it's coming out more and more and more as time progresses. You know, ever since I stepped forth and you know, had to let it be known that, you know, because I got tired of, you know, always saying, you know, everything is cool and we're good and Wu-Tang is one family, you know, and it really wasn't like that, man. It's like money's just being held back and, you know, the rich is getting richer and the poor is getting poor, and I felt like it needed to be exploited, you know, so I exploited it, and it probably hurt me, but the truth has set you free.
Yeah, so there's a lot of reasons why Wu-Tang came through this progress or something like this. And who of the clan is still together, or is it you? Are you totally alone right now in relation to Wu-Tang, or are you still a member of the
Our plans after this album is to just keep moving forward.
Making it nice, having Cap's back, trying to do it, push the cocky me, fall for these bitches. You know how to do it, man. Cold Red, man, it's a struggle, man. Nah, we do, man. Lifestyle, left you. Remedy, Cold Red, I know what it is, man. It's all good. I like your boy, man.
What up, Donnie J? Donnie J's one of the illest lyricists, real abstract. Times me not understand because that's the goodness of the hip hop. You gotta crack the code. You gotta mix the colors up. And it all comes together, you know? One love, Cap, Shaheen. Nigga for life, you know?
Fuck kill, we staircase to stage, like forever. Know how it is, chef, ice water.
Yeah.
Right now, everything good. We at the Kappa shoot, it's going down. It's all official, you know. Love is love. That's my nigga right there from the block. You know how we do it.
Right.
We here representing that.
Similar to that. But
shit. I don't regret it. Those dudes feeded me for a long time before they caught me. You know? It's like I didn't, like I said, I ain't really remember going to college. I ain't go to school to the skill, to work on reputation. None of that right there. I've always been self-employed. I mean, I had a couple of jobs, I used to be a messenger.
You never had a whip, you never had no chips. Used to be a dog while I was taking long trips.
I'm just a struggling hustler, man. I do whatever it takes, man, to feed my family. Stop front like you can't see. I'd rather it be something positive, but if I'm not going to get a little more fame, you know, a little more shot at the title because of the color of my skin, because I got two felt people on my own record, then yo, I'm going to take yours. You know what I mean? I gotta take yours, and, you know, tell you, you know, ain't nothing personal. Keep it tight, you know, just let me help you. We all gonna help each other.
Smoke cigarettes. it's a struggle, you know what I'm saying, to have gay people and crackheads in your family and to be able to talk about it and exploit it so everybody can feel your pain for real, not you know, you don't gotta sugarcoat it. You know, I'm from the projects, you know, and the projects is the struggle to me. You know, it's full of oppressed people, you got roaches and rats coming out, and, you know, poverty and famine, and you know what I mean? It's like...
struggle is an expression for reality.
Yeah, it's an expression for reality, and it's a harsh reality. You know, even like to express it in a way to where a hard head hip hop dude can understand. It's like I even had to add touches of profanity in there. Because you can't talk to a hard head kid with kind of nice words on some, come here, you boo 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 boo. Now you gotta get, sit your goddamn ass down.
To my man Shakira, rest in peace. Don't forget you, Frank. Put my chest in peace.
Guess what? Killer hell, killer, killer hell, holy killer hell. The killer, killer hell, the killer hell. The killer, killer hell, the killer hell. The killer, killer hell, holy killer hell. The killer, killer hell, the killer hell. The killer, killer hell, the killer hell. Yeah, how many MCs must take a jam? And what somebody said, I'll fuck with one man. But it's one here, go hard to an attack.
Suck it and plus bodies and kicks now. That's my kind of bitch. She a real good and she know how to kiss. She live a double life. She call police on me and she get tripe. That's my kind of bitch. Keep her hair looking nice and her ass legit. She like Timberlands and Nike. Tats on the back, hustle is so crack. How you like that now? That's my kind of bitch. When I was a broke nigga, she was trying to get rich. She be hating other niggas, but eat me soup real quick. And still never treat me like a trick. That's my kind of bitch. Keep her hair looking nice and her ass legit. Now, that's my kind of bitch. That's my kind of bitch. Keep her hair looking nice and her ass legit. That's my kind of bitch. Keep her hair looking nice and her ass legit. Hold it down for the dawn when she flex my whip.
Yeah.
Even though she on the strip, yeah. I ain't gon' flip.
Style.
I put hickeys on the neck, hickeys on the clip. On some real issue, got the cure for your bitterness. Hit you with the biggest hit now. That's my kind of bitch. She cheated on the man and she called it quits. Made me eggs in the morning. That's my kind of bitch.
Time for me to get my season shit. It's the 1-6. Ooh. You know how we do. See the camera? See the camera over there? You see the camera? Right there, you see it? See it?
No doubt.
Alright, that's what's really good.
Niggas is being watched. The watchers is watching the watchers.
This is where my homework is.
Give us our respect, that's gotta get paid off. They gonna hit the deck, my goon squad coming correct. Handcuffs, Jake's backing us up. We got it rough or some guns bust. Chicken smoke dust through it all. Kept our head up, that's better. Chickens in my hood, red up. Still gully in my hole, click that up. Clapping them shots right, my goon squad kicks let up. God rules everything around us. Goons get the money. Killer, killer, hell, y'all.
God rules everything around us. Goons get the money. Killer, killer, hell, y'all.
I'm from the valley where the goons stay. For laws and SK, shoot up your saloon and lay. Through a poverty side of my life, we came from only big and deep meals. Real digging heat ones. So much drugs in the box, gloves, couple Glocks, thugs that stay on blocks, wolves that lay on cops.
Dressing
like gangsters. I've been silking it before Kavassi ain't blunts with rocks.
What's up, Jack? So we got
people that made a lot of deposits. Throughout the logic, my mental came swift. That's the project.
God rules everything around us. Goons get the money. Killer, killer, hell, y'all. God rules everything around us. Goons get the money. Killer, killer, hell, y'all.
Hey, yo, my team pressed up on the crime side. Them devils try to catch us off guard on our blind side. My cock back the hammer, load up on my nine side. Starting a revolution like my goons before I die. Poverty struck it, right where the poor people reside. Deep in the hood, young blood stay filling them pies. Looking for easy ways out, my nigga trying to survive. Whipping the gauge out, struggling against all odds. Stomping the rage out, ducking down deep in them cars.
I want to hit him with some consciousness, you know, at the same time. Keep it street.
Deep in the street, thugs carrying heat. Infested projects surrounded with gates. Middle class families are moving upstate. While the younger generation selling crack tape. Trying to imitate mixtapes. It's all final. Big locks on the gutter's idol. Confined, PB conduct on some lightning struck. Wearing the lightning struck, tear the jail up. I'm tough with the mob food, tough with jewels. Fuck battle on rules. I'm cruising with the angels. Guards from Park Hill. Let the guards build and all of that. Graduation hats, bigger stats. Y'all hardly ever seen besides cream. I got the vaccine for y'all Uncle Tom rappers. I told y'all before to be easy. Doubles is attacking this practice. Provocative songs. Yeah, it's dawning, don't even panic. Hold y'all like the Atlantic. Pillage at the service. Clubs start to get nervous. Loose snitches like Indian clips. Packed with the info. Join the revolution. Slang prostitution. Even if you boosting. Play it like it's still chill. Homicide Hill. From the other side. My mother's side. Struggling apartheid. A family that never died. A baby that never cried. I see everything from the outside. Looking in.
Yeah.
Hi Cap, this is Mom. Just calling to see how the album is going, and I know it's a struggle. But anyway, I have not heard from you in a couple of days, so give me a call. Love you, and give Round Joe a call too.
What's some of the most important family members in your life?
Well, of course, that would be Mommy and Daddy. And then after that, you know, come the children. Well, children are first, but, you know, Mommy and Daddy is the foundation. And you always put the children first. But the best thing is, man, for family is communication. It's like without communication, it's like you won't be able to develop an understanding. You know? No matter what language you speak. There's an old saying, I'm my brother's keeper. You know? I really didn't get the full understanding of that, but to me it means that are you going to be there for your brother through thick and thin? Are you going to be there for your mother through thick and thin or whatever? Your father? You know what I'm saying? It's like without family, man, you just be lost. Because at the end of the day, that's all you really got. It's like after you finish chilling with your people and all that, no matter where you go in the club, no matter how far you go out in life, to Germany, to Russia, to Sweden, to Switzerland, it's like you always got to come back to the foundation, man. And when you come back to that foundation, that shit, that's where you want to be family. And shit. It's like family is the people who build empires. That's how you get the Hilton hotels and the Hilton Mills and
Trump plazas
and, you know, Martin Luther King Boulevards, and, you know, because it's all based upon the family business and how far that you could go based upon
your last name. You know, it's the last name. They say a lot of our last names come from our former slave masters, you know? But being that the technical part of slavery is over, it's like, you know, we're trying to, in this modern day society, reclaim the power behind our last name and to rebuild and restructure the fundamentals of family and business to bring about a new environment, man. A new environment that's anti-oppression, that's anti-hatred and anti-prejudice, you know? To me, man, that means a lot. You know, not to mention the fact that today my triplets turned 2 years old, you know? And it's like, no matter what, it's like I gotta be there for them. And, you know, even though me and my wife go through changes and, I mean, some drastic measures in our life, it's like, we get, you know, we gotta figure out a way to still, it's like, I don't wanna create another enemy, you know, with my kids and they, my baby's moms and shit, then the babies ain't getting their proper, they ain't being raised proper because they're coming from a broken family. You know what I'm saying? This is a continuous thing that goes on in life, man. You know, that's why I asked my man Ratchet. I'm like, yo, man, at the end of the day, you know, we continue to go through these trials and tribulations and these domestic problems in our relationships, you know, with our spouses. And then it's like, well, we continue to bring on other females, you know what I'm saying, that we don't really have no knowledge of. After we done spent 5 years with this one, we gonna get a new one, try to figure out. Come to find out, she was a hoe in Manhattan somewhere, and we just met her because she was an angel, but she was really a slut, you know what I'm saying? And then you like, you starting all over again, and it's just an ongoing process, man. So, I mean, I guess that's why the preparation for marriage, you know, it always stipulates when you're taking your vows through thick and thin, for better, for worse, through sickness and health, to death do us part. See, all of those things right there is letting you know that these are the things that you're going to endure throughout the attire of your relationship. But it's like, you know, like it says in the good book, you know, God blesses those who endure it forever. It's like that's what make the family or anything that you put together worthwhile. It's the time that you put in, it's the struggle that you go through that puts value on the things that you're trying to establish in your life, man.
What you said to me?
Mama, what you said to me, it really touched my heart. I wanna thank you for helping me write this thought. And if it wasn't for you, Mom, would have never had a start. Cause you taught me how to read. You taught me how to take my time and never speed. You taught me how to hold my neck back when my nose bleed. I love you, Mama, especially for the fact cause you ain't have to take my sh** while I was in the streets, wild out, juggling bricks, hustling, selling, catching the fix. I love you, Mama, cause in the bricks, that's just how it gets. Mama, what you said to me, it really touched my heart. I wanna thank you for helping me write my thought. I really miss you, and I just wanted you to know that. Mama, what you said to me, it really touched my heart. I wanna thank you for helping me write my thought. I really miss you, and I just wanted you to know that. Mama, what you said to me, yeah, that's what's up. You taught me how to keep real, and with my gun bust, keep it low, keep on the go, just in case, keep peeping the pole. Mama Loco, yeah, kid, yeah, that's my true name. I beat your ass for acting up, know what to do. My moms and your moms might have went to school. When Pop left, moms was the disciplinary. She taught me how to love the women, and they cherry. Take money, cut time, and stab Jerry. Plus, I remember what you said to me, Mama. And I don't have to worry, dear Mama. After work, meet me at the ferry. Dear Mama, what you said to me, it really touched my heart. I wanna thank you for helping me write my thought. I really miss you, and I just wanted you to know that. Mama, what you said to me, it really touched my heart. You know I love you, Mama, just because you my true team. You rose me as a real king, something for the queen. That's why I always stay focused, keep my nose clean.
watch over my family, whoever intervene. All y'all trying to stop my dream, block my cream. Mama, I'll pop my steam, just how you taught me. Mama bailed me out, Jake still caught me. Thank you, Mama, I make your little coffee. The things that you said to me, it hit my mind softly. You a strong woman, and Mama won't abort me. We used to live in Brooklyn, but you outside New York me. Mama, what you said to me, it really touched my heart. I wanna thank you for helping me fight my dog. I really miss you, and I just wanted you to know that. Mama, what you said to me, it really touched my heart. I wanna thank you for helping me fight my dog. I really miss you, and I just wanted you to know that. Mama, what you said to me, it really touched my heart. I'm missing you. That's why I wrote this song. I really miss you, and I just wanted you to know that. Mama, what you said to me really touched my heart. Missing you, that's why I wrote this song. I really missing you. That's why I wrote this song. I'm really missing you. That's why I wrote this.
Hello.
What you guys doing today?
Making a music video.
Stakeout? You know who the artist is right here?
Wu-Tang, I believe.
Yeah, Kappa Donna, Wu-Tang Clan.
He knows. He was here yesterday.
You got my handcuffs in there.
Oh, okay. This is a struggle. Is it a struggle? Is it a struggle for y'all?
Never.
Never?
Never a struggle.
Yeah, it's a struggle.
Never.
All right, officers.
Good night now. Take care.
I'm trying to be a millionaire before I reach 40. You know what I'm saying? And the way I'm going to do it is I'm going to go hard for God. You know what I'm saying? Put my time to work. No matter how I got to do it. I'm going to do as much as I could. Rapping or whatever, then I'm gonna take it from that chamber to trying to produce and get production up. You know what I'm saying? Street Flavor Corporation, invest in that, try to branch out. You know, try to get a street flavor like in other parts of the world or whatever. First, we'll try close quarters and then we'll go from there to. International connections, politicking with the right people. When we meet up with them, when we see them, you know what I'm saying?
No doubt.
Like, you know, anybody who deals with clothes or just anything that got anything to do with sex, where we can get in and create some kind of buzz and make some kind of connection. That's what we need to do. You know what I'm saying? You got a match for you? Like, all right, Ratchet Rush, Big Red, Mr. Baskerville, myself. You know what I'm saying? That's as big as the click gonna get as far as, you know, the hands on personnel. And, like I said, that I model, do whatever I gotta do and make the proper connects to branch off into the Better Business Bureau. You know? Aside from that, you know, the most important thing would be to go far with my children. You know? Because at the end of the day, you know, money is something that it's not going to go with you to the grave. It's all about that love. It's all about those family values, man. No matter how rich you are, no matter how rich you are with love and what you do for your family, that makes you the better individual. And you could be a millionaire in that aspect of life as well. I was driving cabs. I mean, it's really never stopped. I mean, because I didn't really work for a cab company, you know? It's like I do this thing where they call it hacking.
Okay.
Where, you know.
What is it?
In the States where people, you know, hold up their hand because, you know, the yellow cab companies is too slow. They want to go home now, so they hold their hand up. And I'll come and intervene. Okay. And I'll take them for a reasonable fare to their destination. You know, and it was a hustle, and at the same time, you know, I sold a little bit of weed and, you know, just did whatever I had to do to take care of my children.
Temper the clip inside the automatic four ripping. The analog rapper start ripping. Temper moved up close and like stop
ripping. Shit, the analog rapper might want to stop ripping. Shit, around for like an hour. Fucking some bitches. You know, we Ike and shit.
Fucking grown ass man still stealing.
Right, you still shit.
Five-figure discount. We don't call it stealing.
It's like, where the kid come from, though? How you doing like this? And then actually, shit, everybody trying to eat. And all of a sudden, he going for a drink. And when I look back in there, there's no rush in there. What happened?
But you know what?
It's like, we don't... It's like, look. It's like Rush is the hat smasher right now, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we got to change his name to Hat Smasher because... He smashes the hat, you know, and it's leaning and you know, limping and hemping and lean on a jean on him with the steam on him, you know?
Word. But it was good, though. I met a couple of joint, got a couple of numbers and all that. They was like, you from America? I was like, yeah. Performing tonight, come through. So they might, my birds might, I got extra birds probably coming through tonight. Yeah, it's good. It was still all right, you know? I got to explore a little bit, you know? We went to see that. I didn't get left, so
what you went in the bathroom or something?
Huh? Yeah, I went to take a quick piss and get something to drink. When I came out, everybody was gone. I was like, oh shit, I thought niggas went around the block. I waited for like 20 hours, like, nah, niggas left. So I just walked around. That shit like Fulton Street down there. It's like Fulton Street in Germany. All the stores. And
it only took the niggas like 15-10 minutes to get back to the hotel. But right after we got back to the hotel, we sent the ride back. So that should have been an approximate half an hour to 40 minutes tops.
Yeah, it wasn't that long. Like I said, I had a good time looking at all the different shit down here. Like a little Fulton Street down here, all the shops and all that. You know, everybody watching me because they know I'm different. They know I ain't from out here, so everybody looking, even little kids was looking. It's the black man. It's good though. No.
This is my floor town, get my floor town. Criminal mind in overtime mode, cold blooded. I get your whole hood flooded. No ifs, ands, buts about it. We ride it, ride it. My Wu Tang is stay crowded. It's rush hour. Suck a goddamn shower. A head monster. Send shots, put your roster. Who's on the trot? Every man wanna go to heaven, but scared to die. We think the top. Try to expound for my. Yeah, peace. No more love, rest in peace. You want peace? Change your culture to kosher. Fuck you with me? I have you on a roller coaster. Dead or alive, only the illest survive. Kill or lie, ride by the Lord of Land. Man to man, hold a steel hand to hand. You over the hill, still shoot food from there. Change your mind,
Amsterdam, you know what I'm saying? We doing the man.
You know what I mean? Good morning, choose, chow, all that good stuff. You know what I mean? About to go to the cafe in a minute, you know what I'm saying? Get some goody good.
A sticky icky?
Yeah, go get some breakfast. You know what I mean? Get some broccoli.
Any sticky icky on, boy?
You know what I mean? Sorry. That's it, man. We here, man. That's Goon Squad. I'll let you, boy.
As far as this 9/11 and the, you know, the so-called terrorist attack on the Empire State Building, on the Twin Towers, World Trade Center, whatever you want to call it, it didn't have any relevance to the so-called nuclear weapons out in Iraq.
No.
Because, first of all, it wasn't a nuclear weapon that hit the World Trade Center, and, you know, it was just a couple of individuals who was probably contracted through, you know, sources behind the scenes, like what they call them, double agents. Mm-hmm. You know, it's global warfare.
Yeah,
they don't have nothing to do with the media. You know, it could be sometimes in order to generate money, you have to go to war. So you got to pick some kind of scheme.
War is money. War makes money.
You know, so he could have. He could have funded the bombing himself. He could have funded the kamikaze, you know, thing acts itself, you know, because it came out on this. I got a tape called 911 Tarity, you know, and it came out to where even in the Fed building, you know, they was, you know, informed that, because, you know, the Fed building blew up too.
Yeah.
You know, and it was some feds came forth on tape and was like, yeah, we had got phone calls, you know, telling us that we should leave the building. Like, you know, I guess it was friends of whoever, friends that didn't want them to go down in that struggle. And, you know, and a lot of FBI agents quit, and they came forth and was like, yo, the whole thing was just a setup. You know, it was funded by the Bush administration, you know what I'm saying, for them to go ahead and tear these buildings down so they can have more population control and more, generate more money and strengthen up their army and take over lands like they've been doing ever since slavery.
Worldwide, going on the outside, Sinai, killer beehive, homicide inside is going, it's on my uniform, uno, like a public take to respect to, no commercial, I teach those, I reach those, how to hide, makes it death, sugar free check, we radical dumb. Nightclub, punch the club, attack, hate, running with love. Better drop, kick it down, easy, pass out. Passing it out, warp in the tunnel. Tracks against food, that day, view, top article. Spin it again, sign the time, round, top of the line. Bottom of the pier, they're stressed in the alphabet.
Remember Capadon from Ice Cream? I got my nice clean, my ice beam, my nice jeans. Pillars for life team, we fight schemes, we bite beans. We mic fiends, we the light means. We be igniting the scenes, we be enlightening the teams. Spicing up the mental cuisines, my blunt steams. My stunt screams, I hunt a princess and I hunt queens. Get a Dutch and I dump my greens. No seeds in my weed, it's like tangerines. But I'm spaced out, motherfuckers and them dope fiends. Yo, I'm back on the set like me and the kid Lulu. Fucking with the ill hoes that eat doodoo. Dressed up Manhattan style, walking the poodle. They put period blood inside noodle. On the curious tip, they drop voodoo. That's why when we see a busy man, we like, yo, bitch, who you? You know my style, my whole crew keep a nice shoe. Original Dawn, I'll just do you.
I don't even know you.
You're my hot piece, my top piece, they top crease. I knock beef, I drop teeth, I lock heat. I box beats, I rock cleats, I stock sheets. I pop a X and I pop treats, my clock beats. With the boots in my car meets, my block creeps. Shocking your beats, my police, gut is wop your knees. We big niggas and we like broccolis. Never let the ox sleep, we chop cheese.
I don't even know you.
Y'all, let's get one in your dome. While I'm up in the studio, playing the phone. Put hits on your fam dog, now you alone. So why you just not popular yet? I grab my tech, run around the blocks, and demand respect. It's the who. That's my word. Leave your body in the dollar van, your brain's on the curb. Staten Island. Be the most superb, lay back in the joint, just be smoking the herb.
Black kids trying to G around us. We surrounded by pain, death, and skeezers, hounding G surround us. Recognize my gangster ties. We can take it from the streets to the shanks and knives. We can take it from the streets to where you pump in the yard. Praying to God that you don't get slumped in the yard and never awake. I got Beretta setting awake, spit in your face. Still the cops can't finish the case, but niggas are hate. The same snakes that sit in your face is split all your cake will help the cops finish the case. That's why my money's over here, my strips over there. My Glock game is killing them, but I don't really care. Rather niggas ride or die. Matter of fact, I help you decide.
People from all over flood the street like cars to hear the drama. Who's that spectacular rhymer? It's me, CAPPADEE. Capadon brings the from across the sea with the laid back style that pump inside the Porsche. If this is the Olympics, I'll be holding the torch with the fat gold medallion hanging down from my neck. Read a slang prostitute. And get the dookie respect, hustle.
You know, I even thought about, you know, signing to a label, but it's like I don't really want to push up on a label. I want a label to you know, to really like choose me. Because when you're chosen, you know, that means somebody really is taking an interest in you. You know what I'm saying? So once they take an interest in you, I think they put more energy into you as opposed to you going to them. Like you bagging a song, you know. When they choose you, this means that this is something that they wanted to do. I feel like I told you, it was given to them from God, because you know I didn't call nobody. They woke up with that. That was given to them at night. Boom, God put that right in their mind, and they woke up like, what can I do? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to touch the masses. You know, the struggle is about making it in life. You know, there's nothing in life that's achievable without a struggle. I don't care what you're doing. If you're trying to be a teacher, preacher, constructor, conductor, usher, slayer, highness, your rhyming supplier. You know what I mean? It's like it's all going to take a struggle. You got to go to school. You know, even with me, just with rapping, even though it's self-orientated, it's like, you know, it's a struggle for me to keep my voice right. Right now, you know, I've been losing my voice, you know, through a couple of shows, and I still been trying to get it to them and think of whatever I could do to, you know, project that positive message to the people. You know, sometimes you just gotta work out. You gotta be able to take blows, you know? And that's the only way that you can make the truth possible. You will struggle.
Cap is back, and the cross on the middle, cap is back.